Chandrayaan 3 has started its journey towards moon. Our dear LVM3 has already put Chandrayaan 3 craft into the precise orbit around Earth. 170 by 36,500 kilometer was its intended target orbit, and it is precisely there now. And let us wish all the best for the Chandrayaan 3 craft to make its further orbit raising maneuvers and travel towards moon in the coming days. So let me wish all the very best to Chandrayaan 3 for its further journey towards moon. Before that, let me introduce the team behind this mission, the mission director, Mr. Mohan Kumar, and also the project director of LVM3, and we have also the mission director for the Chandrayaan 3 craft, the project director of Chandrayaan 3, Veera Muthuvel. So over to them, Mohan.
Thank you, sir. Honorable Minister of State for Science and Technology and Departments of Space and Atomic Energy, Dr. Jitendra Singh, respected Chairman ISRO and Secretary Department and of Space, former secretaries of the department, invited dignitaries, respected dignitaries and invitees, I am very happy to report here that the LVM3 M4 vehicle has injected the Chandrayaan 3 satellite to the precise orbit, and once again the vehicle is proved to be the most reliable heavy lift vehicle of Indian Space Research Organization. Congratulations to the teamwork of ISRO family. I would like to appraise three things here. The vehicle systems are in the continuous process of quality improvement, especially in the event of our human rating efforts towards making the systems reliable. Secondly, the payload also, capability of the payload also is improved by mission strategies as well as vehicle engineering approaches. We are in the process of increasing the launch frequency of this vehicle considering the national requirements as well as satellite demands. Here, so many improvements we have incorporated in this vehicle. For example, the S-200 nozzle, they are processed exactly as per the human rating standards, enabling us to have 100% NDT, and the inherent pocket erosion characteristics are removed. The L-100 and stage Vikas engine, mostly it is 100% qualified to be the human rated engine with indigenously developed LET throats, and the pocket, the backwall gas entry also is eliminated, and it is a perfect system. And the C-20 stage also is perfectly, actually, sir.
So we will describe all those details later because of shortage of time.
Yes, sir. I take this opportunity to thank all the mission executives because mission executives for all the supports all along the launch campaign process as well as the launch. Once the launch manifest is released and mission executives are identified, really this is a penance of so many across the ISRO centers, our launch vehicle centers, VSSC, LPSC, IPRC, IASU, SDSC, SHAR, URSC and SAC, along with all our industrial partners, major players to the small-scale industries who supply us with all the deliverables in time, quality products, the suppliers of chemicals, propellant ingredients, suppliers of avionic systems, and our own GOCO facility operators. Actually, the industrial manpower is really our ISRO's virtual manpower. Everybody's efforts went into this, and also the prayers and best wishes of all our seniors, retired executives, everyone's prayers and our own family members. I take this opportunity to pray God Almighty for all the blessings in the form of this success, which was the penance by the ISRO family for last 73 days. And my prayerful pranams for the successful continuous operations of the Chandrayaan spacecraft, for its safe and soft landing on lunar surface and further experiments. Thank you. Jai Hind.